guys Toxic Venom Nugget 2. Go check out Speedy Buffalo's video of this. Also, Kido Ixate.
Right. Hi guys, Kido Ixate here, and today
we're doing a taste test. I did this with
him on his channel. We got Mars Bar Chocolate Brownie. No, we got Hershey's. We got Reese's Puff. Wait, are they Reese's Puff? Wait, what the chicken?
Nut bar.
This looks so nice, Hershey's cookie and cream.
I'm so tempted to try one of these. I like lime bars, but I think that these might be a bit different. Can I get a bit?
That's so good.
That's so good. Thank you.
It's about melted, but we don't talk about that.
We don't talk anymore.
I don't know what I feel about this. What
was all of it
for?
I'm keeping it up for later.
Mars Brownie.
That's
what's inside of the Mars Bar's brownie.
That's my ear, right? I'll just be a careful wee tiny bit, see.
Right, guys, we're going to taste it. You own a bit for...
Thank you.
You own a bit. Right, and then, hang with. Right, we all taste it.
This is 6 for 6.
Okay.
Right.
He's over there.
Go.
Sit down.
That's so good. 10.
10.
I'm counting my fingers up.
Why does it taste like brownie ice cream? Like, you know how there's the cookie dough? Mm. It tastes like the brownie one.
Mm. It does.
Just like Ben and Jerry's brownie.
Does it taste like brownie?
But it tastes like that ice cream, doesn't it?
Just a big luxury. Yeah.
I got my phone call. Out the room.
Hello?
That was good.
I stopped
the bottom. Yeah, it's a 1 to 5.
Bobby and Scott, hi.
Yeah.
Right, I'll get one. No. I just need to put this for later.
10 to 5, just face them cold.
Yeah.
Guys, we're back.
Yeah.
10 to 5 face times me there, so, yeah.
Here you go. We've got a lime bar. I don't know how I feel about this. Even I've never tried a lime bar.
It's a really good.
Just next, I need to finish it.
Leave some for later.
What? What's that?
Right.
Three. Two.
You have to sit down. You have to sit down once in a while.
I know. Did it run in a boot?
It keeps me warm.
With Stab G. Right, everybody.
And a game.
Mmm. Very nice. Isn't it?
No.
I'm tasting like it.
I'm not tasting it yet.
Very nice. I like it.
Stop texting me.
I can't have his number, so I'm looking.
Is it?
Do you like it?
Well, good.
This would be the
next time.
7.
You can have some more later then.
But
Betty's
going to. Wait, guys.
What?
Betty's going to text you.
Wait.
Right,
crisps.
Oh, I've a really bad feeling about these
crisps. Wait, I need a drink. After this, we'll do Reese's Puff. No, not Reese's Puff Bar.
Reese's Nut Bar. Right. Right, so. Do you have one? Barbecue rib.
You have one?
Here.
Barbecue rib, yeah.
Right, 3, 2, 1.
Zero.
I give it a 10.
Actually, 3.
Yeah, 0. I
don't like them. Look, I'm in this camera, I'm in that camera, but I'm on that camera.
Oh, gone.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry.
Huh. Why am I?
So.
I'm on all three screens to say hello to you, girl.
They don't like it. What? Anything?
How many?
I've done 10 out of 10 ever.
Ever?
You're that's a 0.
Well, that was a stepped at a 3.
Stinking.
We did it a 3.
We did it.
Hi.
Right, I'm going to try this, but it's my ball.
Wait, we'll try this. Drenge, pear and blueberry.
We need to hang with.
We're going to try the Reese's Puff, but this is only for me.
Wait. We need to try it.
No, we don't. Different than this.
What it tastes like? It's different, but it tastes like pears. A lot like pears and a teeny bit of blueberry.
Mm. I hate pears.
Nah, same.
I love pears. I love blueberry.
Is that juice?
I'm getting that crisp
that
right
there.
That
is good juice now.
But I love blueberry.
Getting that crisp right there.
Right,
drink
it.
Last
time, bar.
Oh man, we should have put everything in.
Do you like nuts, Keenan?
Who doesn't? I don't want a bit of that.
How? It looks like a boost. I know.
Oh, hairy boost.
Just tell me.
Oh, I said all hairy.
There's not enough for eyes.
I don't know.
Yeah, but I still get a bit off it.
I've not tried it yet. Is it nice?
10 out of 10.
I'm just going to eat this again.
Tastes like a bunch of salted peanuts covered in caramel and chocolate. 10 out of 10. But I like the brownies the best though. I give it a 10. I give out of 10.
Peace.
My gosh.
It's a bit melted, but we don't talk about that.
We don't talk anymore.
What was all keeping, of it for?
Mars brownie.
Have
another bit.
Yeah,
man. What about? I had a bit of mine. I've already opened my Mars
brownie. Wait, I'll make that a 10.
I'll make that a 10.
10.
Right. Wait, Mars Bars Brownie, open your Mars Bars Brownie. Guys, that's what's inside of the Mars Bars Brownie.
I have
to.
That's my unit.
I'll just be careful we do a bit soon.
Right, guys, we're going to taste it. You own a bit for.
Thank you.
You own a bit. Right, and then, hang on. Right, we ought to
sit
down.
This is six.
Okay.
Right. Sit over there.
Go.
Sit down. I still got 10.
Ten.
I can't get my fingers up.
Why does it taste like brownie ice cream? Like, you know how there's the cookie dough? It tastes like the brownie one.
It does.
Just like Ben and Jerry's brownie.
It tastes like brownie.
And it tastes like that ice cream, doesn't it?
Tastes like big wax room.
Incoming phone call. Out the room.
Hello?
That was good.
I stopped
the phone. 1 to 5.
Bob and Scott, hi.
Yeah. Right, I'll get one. Right. I just need to put this for later.
10 1 to 5, just FaceTime called me. Thing we?
Yeah.
I mean, guys, we're back!
Yeah.
10 1 to 5 FaceTimes me there, so, yeah.
Can, here you go. We've got a lime bar. I don't know how I feel about this, even though I've never tried a lime bar.
It's a really good.
Just next, I need to finish it.
Leave some for later.
What?
What's that? Three, two. You have to sit
you're
down.
You're stripping.
You have to sit down once in a while.
I
know.
Did it running about?
It keeps me warm.
With Star G. Right, everybody.
And a game.
Very nice. Isn't it?
No.
Do you like it?
I'm not tasting it yet.
Really nice. I like it.
Stop texting me.
I don't have his number, so I'm lucky.
Just it.
Do you like it?
Well, good.
Just be about the
chills.
7. You can have some air later then. But
Betty's going to text
you. Guys, what?
Betty's going to text you again.
Wait. Right,
crisps.
Crisps. Oh, I have a really bad feeling about these crisps.
But I need a drink. After this we'll do a Reese's Puff. No, not Reese's Puff Bar.
Reese's Nut Bar.
Reese's Nut Bar.
Right, so... Do you have one? Barbecue rib.
You have one?
Barbecue rib, yeah. Right,
3, 2, 1.
Ten.
Zero. Yeah.
Actually, 3.
Yeah, 0.
I don't like them. Look, I'm in this camera, I'm in that camera, but I'm on that camera.
Oh,
God. Yes, ma'am.
Sorry. Huh. Why am I? I'm on all 3 screens to say hello to you, girl.
They don't like anything. What? Anything?
How many?
I've done 10 out of 10 ever.
Ever?
You're that's a 0.
Well, that was
I stepped it up 3.
Stinking.
We did it a 3.
You didn't
hi.
Like
right, I'm going to try this, but it's my bottle.
Wait,
we'll try this. Drenge, pear and blueberry.
We need hangman.
We're going to try the Reese's Puff, but this is only for me.
Wait. We need to try it.
No, we don't.
Right.
Different than this.
What it tastes like? It's different, but
it tastes like pears. A lot like pears and a teeny bit of blueberry.
I hate pears.
Nah, same.
I love pears.
I love blueberry.
Is that juice? It's in that crisp that right there.
Good juice, no. But I love blueberry.
It's in that crisp right there.
Right.
Drink it.
Right.
It's only here if you
drink it. Last time, bar.
Oh man, we should have bought 100 of them.
Do you like nuts, Keenan?
Who doesn't? I don't want a bit of that.
How? It looks like a boost.
I know.
Oh, hairy boost.
Just tell me.
Oh, I said oh, hairy.
It's not enough for eyes.
I don't know.
Yeah, but I still get a bit of it.
I've not tried it yet. Is it nice?
10 out of 10.
I'm just going to eat this again.
Tastes like a bunch of salted peanuts covered in caramel and chocolate. 10 out of 10.
But
I like the brownies the best though.
I give it a 10.
I give it a 10.
Peace.